The People's Liberation Army of China has formally accepted new Type 15 light tank into service. Also known as ZTQ-15 or VT-5 is a new generation of light tank. It is a specially designed light tank for operations in mountainous regions. It was designated to serve in high-altitude rugged terrain like Tibet region, so it has lightweight and a powerful diesel engine suitable for oxygen deficit environments. It weighs about 35 tons with 4 crew members, a modern fire control system, laser range finder, ballistic computer, wind sensor, gunner's thermal sight and commander's panoramic sight with thermal vision. It is mainly intended for reconnaissance and infantry support missions.